yellow dude named Wayland with 150% extra attack for toons that are under half HP. Would wreck Havoc if he will have the cavitation. That shit didn't end up like I hoped it will, because my limited editing skills were not up to task. Anyway, I think you got the point. Fucking Wayland is out, and my assumption was correct about decap. And he looks very sexy. Nasty attacking stats with 76 AP rush that does 500% damage to two enemies, but what's more important, that they get 100% heal reduction for 2 turns, which means they cannot be revived for that time. And if they stay alive, they also don't get any sort of a heal. Active skill is focus and 35% bonus AP. So basically, you pick who you wanna target. Really simple. Of course, he's the first one of his trait to have a decap, which is a must-have with all these shields and revive meta. His weapon that has 150% attack, if enemy is below 50% HP, will absolutely help him getting decaps easy, and as I said before, they're not coming back to life anytime soon. That being said, he's smashing material, but only after 1 or 2 beers. Yeah, he's good, and yes, he will speed up your raids, but I do believe his area of usage is not very wide and will only truly shine against some of the teams. Since this month is having increased odds on pulling, you have my blessings to smash.